Yes, children, now I am going to show you a different animal making with the paper cups. Okay. Yes, now I am going to show one different animal with this paper cup. Now I am taking blue color sheet. If you are not having a blue color, you can go with the white color A4 sheet and you can color, children. And see how I am drawing. See here. Draw a curve like this and come down, okay? Like this you have to draw, and draw two eyes inside, okay? Like this you have to draw an eyes inside. Now I am taking a red color sheet. I am taking two small ears. See, like this you have to take two different parts. You should cut this outline, children. Now I am going to cut the outline what I have given with the marker. See here. I am taking the outline image. Like this we have to take. And one more I have given the outline, now that also I am going to take it out. Yes. See, two outlines I have taken. And whatever we have given the face part also I am taking, children. I am taking it out. See, like this you have to take it out. Yes, like this the parts I have taken, and pour Fevicol at the back of this cutting image. Okay, pour Fevicol and take a cup and stick it at the center like this, and take two ears, pour Fevicol at back and stick it at the one side, and one more ear is there now, children, that also you have to take and pour Fevicol at back like this and stick it on the other side. See the cartoony, and draw mouth inside of this like this. Okay, now see what has come. Some different animal with a cartoonic face has come with the paper cup. See, children. Yes, now I'm going to show you one more animal. I'm going to show you now. Take a paper cup again. Take a red color sheet. Take a red color sheet and draw like this. Draw one sleeping line up, two slanting lines, and like this you have to give a curve. Like this you have to give a curve, and one more you should take for down. Again, one more sleeping line. Two slanting lines and draw curves. Okay, now I am going to take a blue color sheet again. In this also I am giving an outline image. Draw one curve like this, children, and inside you should draw curves like this. The same way you should follow the other side also. The same way you should follow the other side also, children. Yes, come on. And one more small diamond you have to take. Small diamond shape you have to take. Yes, now I am giving the taking out the outline. See, the marker I have given a children, that I am taking it out. Yes. According to the outline, you should take it out, children. According to the outline, what we have given with the marker, according to that outline, we should take it out like this. I have given diamond also, na? That also I am taking it out. See? Okay. And 2 years I have given, na, children. This also I am taking it out. And one more is there, that also I am taking. Yes, I have taken it out. Now I am going to take a paper cup again. Okay, these I just want to stick to this paper cup. This is the curve. The first I have given the outline, children. That first we have to take and pour Fevicol it back like this and stick it at the top of the paper cup like this. Stick it at the top of the paper cup. Yes. Now the second one, the diamond is there, na? Diamond shape we have taken, children. That you have to pour Fevicol it back and stick it at the center. Okay. And this one, pour Fevicol for this also and stick it down attached to the diamond, stick it down. And 2 ears, we have drawn the ears, na, children. That also you pour Fevicol and paste it both the sides. Paste it to both the sides. Yes, like this you have to paste. Okay, paste it both the sides. Now draw eyes. See, I'm giving draw eyes here. Yes, children. Yes, now see, it's looking like a hen. Yes, with the paper cup, hen has come. Yes.